applications you filled out? You gonna bring those in today or not?
Well, it's Saturday, Dad. No one's in. So I'd rather relax.
So why didn't you do it yesterday?
Well, the weekend was about to start. I wanted to relax.
Well, could you do it tomorrow?
No one's in tomorrow, Mom. It's Sunday. I'd rather relax.
The way you relax is a sin on Sundays.
Emmett!
Dad!
Well, hey, I thought it was funny. I'm sorry.
Your father and I have noticed that you've been spending a lot of time online.
And spending our money online.
And you haven't really been leaving the house.
Your point?
What we're trying to say is that—
I think you're addicted to those internet videos!
Sherry, what internet videos?
Did you think I wouldn't notice them showing up on my credit card bill? You should have seen the bank teller's face when I had to try to explain this to her. What a bitch.
Okay. Sure, I watch porn, but I don't watch porn.
Could you just stop saying that word?
Fine, but I don't have a problem. Tomorrow, I'll send in those stupid applications that every stupid gas station you got them from, and I'll be out of your hair.
Oh, honey, that's not what we're worried about.
Sounds like it.
No, of course we—
Sherry, why don't you let us talk? Alone.
Fine. Better bring that bound blood beauty stuff.
Shit, Sherry!
Let's talk, Jack.
Dad, I don't—
I don't want to talk about this. Need to release tension, frustration.
Okay, Dad.
No, I remember. That one time when you were out of the house, but then you called us because you peed your pants to pick you up, me and your mother were in the process of making our own home video.
Dad!
Let's go! I'm sorry. Okay. I won't say anything.
It's fine. Let's just forget you said anything.
Alright. No more home video talk. Look, okay. I want to talk to you about Joan. Yes.
What about her?
She called for you. She heard you were back home and she wanted to see you.
We separated.
I don't want to see her. She's not interested in a relationship.
You're 23. Who cares about real relationships? You're way too young to be worried about real relationships. Besides, she's smoking hot. Man, if I were 30 years younger, I'd bend her over this chair right here. That's
okay, Dad. Thanks.
You're right. Look, I just want you to get out of the house and get over your last girlfriend. Go out to the club, meet a nice girl, bring her home, and fuck her brains out.
Dad!
I'll leave.
Thanks. Man, I cannot wait to watch Stepsisters Makeout Session 4. Oh. VR compatibility? And the scent mask? The vibrating cock ring?